Kristen Swanson. We're in the East Mountains this morning where folks are digging out from that wintry weather mix that came through last night. I-40 from about Albuquerque to the Texas border is very icy into patches, very slushy roads. And right here in Zaharas, a lot of people are now having to dig out of their businesses. In fact, take a look at some of the snow drifts that a four-wheeler tractor has made to just clear this parking lot out. We'll have more information for you in a wrap-up of all this winter weather tonight on KOAT.